I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice.
Oh, hey there. Big Rail here, back with another video. You might be wondering why I got these Roman candles. Well, today, weed has been legalized in Minnesota. So, we gotta celebrate that, you know what I'm saying? This shit bigger than the 4th of July. So the plan for the day is, oh shit, these bitches barely going off, ain't it? There we go. There we go. Should I get them, y'all? Should I get them, y'all? Nah, but what we on today though, we finna go up to Minneapolis and we finna ask some people how they feel about the weed legalization. Y'all know there'd be a lot of Karens, a lot of old white folks and shit and that nonsense, but, and they might feel a type of way about it. No regard to how I'm saying white folks or whatever. I ain't racist, but you know how that shit be. If you know, you know. But we pretty much celebrating this shit today. We got like some blunts rolled up, and then we're gonna probably give a couple away to maybe a few homeless folks, maybe smoke a blunt with a homeless guy or something. And then we're just gonna ask some people how they feel about the weed legalization. Try to get a few different perspectives. Or like, you know what I'm saying, reactions about it. Kind of see how that go.
Perfect.
But y'all stay tuned. We're going to be out for some more. Happy weed legalization! Yeah! Fuck they talking about. This shit legal now. This shit legal. Smoke my green in peace. They been fucking with me all my life. Now I can finally smoke my gas.
Bro, could play with.
He's scared, y'all.
I thought it was empty.
Nah. Okay, I was kind of shaking it a little, so I'm gonna get you.
Shoot this out your hand.
You want me to shoot it out my hand?
Yeah.
Shit, better not fucking spark me. Shit. All right, y'all. We gonna see y'all in Minneapolis. Cut. All right, we're downtown, y'all. Gonna go see who. Fucking with the weed shit and who's not. It's pretty lit down here so far. We saw the little strip and it's pretty busting, I'd say. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna look like it should be a good time. We almost finna get hit by the car trying to court. Come on. Alright, we finna go see what's going on down here, who pretty much fucking with the weed legalization and who not. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people who love they little cigarettes and shit still, like this guy right here. That's us. Nah, he on a call, we ain't gonna ask you that. Fuck him. Look like they headed right over there. They all look like they hippie lane and shit, huh?
Yeah.
Y'all look cool as it. Alright, but shit, we gonna see what's going on up here and shit. Once we walk by some people. Oh shit, hold on. You fucking with the weed legalization thing? How do you feel about the weed legalization thing that's going on? Yeah, you fucking with it? Okay. Yeah, most people probably gonna be getting that answer because shit, I think for the most part it was like a 60 or a 70-30 vote or something crazy. I don't know what it was, but I think it was like a majority vote, like a bigger amount, like that really wanted to push it already. So shit, that's probably gonna be the most answers, but we gonna go smoke down here, cool it, see what's going on. Just kind of ask people how they feel about it and stuff.
I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart.
I'm fucking with it. It's kinda warm though, I ain't gonna lie. It's been hot all these days. We was hot as hell early after we left the gym. Been sweating crazy. But it's a little shade over the city though, so it ain't too bad.
It's light taking forever.
Yeah, it's busting over there or what? It gotta be busting over there.
It look kind of packed, huh?
Yeah, it do. But it look pretty cool and shit. I ain't gonna lie. We got a couple little cops over here. Should we ask them how they feel about it? Yeah, let's go ahead now. How y'all doing today? How y'all doing?
Yeah. They was rented cops.
Oh, was they?
Yeah.
Damn, I thought they were some actual cops. Is she good?
she couldn't get in the door. She wasn't feeling it.
I don't know. It'd be some crazy shit going on down here. Some crazy people. This shit, all the hippies in this bitch. They ain't selling no weed shit though, probably.
I see
not,
dudes
huh?
smoking right there. Some white dude.
Yeah, everybody probably in here smoking. Let's see what they got in here. Future of Minnesota, man. You know, everybody's gonna be freely smoking. Go ahead. Get my little thing out real quick.
What do you mean by that?
It's only this block?
You said what?
It's only just this up and down little strip, though.
Yeah, it must be.
Yeah, I think it's only this. Everybody's talking about CBD, no real weed. It says CBD and THC, but they be capping like a motherfucker.
It's crazy how they can do that.
Yeah, it's just up and down a little whoop.
I think we got in for free.
Oh, we snuck in, huh?
I think just the entrance.
Is it? Oh, damn, we just snuck in this bitch. Easy. That's why they was just probably just sitting there like, hey, what's up? Because why these they charging people to come here? It's kind of crazy.
And then you got to pay to buy stuff.
Yeah. I don't even think I should ask nobody in here how they feel about it because everybody's going to fuck with it. But yeah, this is pretty much what's going on out here. It's pretty much just, you know what I'm saying, just lit. You got a lighter on?
Yeah.
I know if you don't, somebody do.
Lost it.
You said you lost it?
I had it somewhere in my pocket. I got a lot of stuff in my pocket.
Hey, bro, you got a lighter? You got a lighter? Appreciate it, bro. Oh, no, no.
Y'all nah, good. You good. Nah.
Here you go, bro. Appreciate you. Yeah.
She said she walked past, she said, my bad, am I in your music video?
Nah, we just vlogging, y'all. Getting some little content for y'all.
We gotta find a real police.
Yeah, for real. They ain't in here because they ain't really worried about it, I don't think. Yeah, they ain't really nothing to be really worried about. Everybody in here just nice and chill, you know what I'm saying? That's what we do. You good, bro? See, you got my bad. Accidentally bumps into you, feel me? Everybody cool. We ain't just make you cool like that. That's how it should be. It's pretty much just a like the future of this world, bro. That's all I'm fucking with. Every state, damn near coming to this. Like, what is it, like 33 states now or something like that?
I'm up there.
Yeah, we done been legalized in like four of them already. So, shit, you know what I'm saying? We're going to be traveling for y'all, pretty much just kind of seeing what else kind of go on with this little weed shit. But honestly, I'm just going to kind of walk the street and ask some people because in there, we already know what everybody think. And I think we already figured out the hack to get past everybody for free. So, shit. Here's a cop right here. You think I should smoke while I do it? Might be hot.
Might be. I don't know. Depend on, he ain't even in his whip.
Type shit. That's good, man. How you doing? How you feeling about the weed legalization, man? How you feeling about the weed legalization? You know weed legal now.
I'm from Texas. All this shit new to me, bro.
Oh, for real? You ain't even know that shit?
Nah, I don't even.
You don't smoke?
Nah. Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap!
Type shit. Shit, you know, I was gonna say, should we smoke a blunt or something? You feel me?
No.
Alright, for sure. Man. That's crazy. What's up, man? How you doing? You good? Yeah.
Oh. He smoked something different.
Yeah, hell yeah. I guess we out here. Oh, is this the perfect people?
Right there.
Bro ass?
Yeah.
Yeah, they probably finna go over there too.
Yeah.
That's the place to be right now, I'm telling you. I'm surprised it ain't more packed or like more streets. That's kind of lame. They should have like did more to it.
Yeah,
after,
yeah.
Like,
they could have had it rocking.
They could have had that bitch. What's good, OG? They be out here just gone.
This
bro.
Shirt said, hey, cousin, all we can go over
here. Yeah, that's why I said, what's good, OG? I think they come so in like a year or two or something. Bro, I don't, how else you got to get it, right?
It, yeah.
Yeah, you got to get it from what? Like, it got to be.
That sound kind of suspect.
Nah, they making a system, you got to actually get it from somebody, you know?
You can't get it through a state line.
Yeah.
You can't go to a dispensary.
Shit. I know there's a dispensary like 2 hours away or something you can go to.
There's, where is it? Red Lake?
Yeah, or something like that. Oh, right? Okay, you saw that shit too. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, other ones are like medical just right now, but shit.
Absolutely.
You just gotta get it from me, you know what I'm saying? What you
man?
Hell yeah. Y'all can't smoke or something while y'all do security?
No, not on duty, bro.
Oh, okay, okay. What, you just walk around here and patrol or what?
I'm just at my lunch break. I'm just over here a couple blocks down.
Type shit.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, shit.
Sure.
You were talking about some liquor shit. If I, you feel me? Shit, I got some wild. We could have smoked a little blunt or something, walked around the corner.
When I get off, if you still around here, bro, I'll come fuck with you.
Yeah, shit, that's what I was doing. I was getting a little, you know what I'm saying, some footage and shit, talking to people,
that's
smoking and shit about the little weed thing.
Hey, that sound like a great time.
Hell yeah. You feel me? All
right, bro. All right,
bro. Yeah. All right, stop stressing, man. You'll be all right. Yeah, that boy's sweating right now. He was talking about, he stopped me. He was like, he's like, you got some booze? He's like, I'm going through it right now. That boy withdrawing off the drink. That nigga need to stay off that shit. I asked him if he needs some loud. That's why everybody need to be smoking more weed. That's what's going on right now. Everybody want to be doing booze and fentanyl and heroin and shit. Everybody want to do crack. Why y'all want to do crack? Like what? Sniff, go sniff your mama crack. Go sniff somebody crack. You talking about you want to do crack. Go do some other type of shit, bro. That'd be better than doing crack. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Sniffing your mama crack would probably be better doing crack.
Some niggas can say I changed on them because I thought they was on the shit that I was on.
Cardi, shut the fuck up, my nigga.
Real shit,
though. What are you
though?
Talking about?
You trying to drop knowledge.
What are you talking about,
drop
my nigga?
Drop a mixtape, my nigga.
Bro, you... This boy gone. That boy gone. He got off the bus.
Walking
drink
with
that
the 12-pack.
He already gone. What they on for the night? What's good, OG? What's good, OG? How you doing, man? OG? OG? What's good, man? I'm just trying to ask you a couple questions.
He getting little.
You said what?
I said he getting
little.
He's
trying
little.
To get little on me. OG?
He got that step to him.
OG? You fucking with the weed legalization? You fucking with it? I'll give you a blunt or something. You don't want to talk with me, man? I'll smoke a blunt with you. I'll give you a whole blunt. I ain't got no bread on me, OG. But I'll talk to you, man. How you feeling, man? You doing good? You fucking with the weed legalization? You know that weed legal out here now, right? You fucking with the weed legalization? Hell yeah, I fuck with it too. That's why I'm just coming out here asking everybody if they fucking with it or not, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, you feel me? Yeah, that's it. I'm just trying to ask people if they trying to, you know what I'm saying, if they fuck with the little weed legalization shit. Yeah. Shit, that's why they need the weed. I'm gonna try to calm them down with the weed.
I'm all good.
Yeah. Yeah. What you doing out here, man?
I just got off work, they came for a block party, and I'm gonna go home, chill, relax.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap!
Stay out of these
knuckleheads'
way.
Yeah.
I'm too old, and I'm gonna be 46 years
That's how you gotta do, man. You gotta stay out the way. You gotta stay out the way now. Everybody crazy. They just need to smoke a little weed. That's it. That's it. They just need to smoke a little weed. That's what I'm trying to promote. Everybody just smoke a little weed and calm down.
I just smoke mine.
Yep, world would be whatever. Just smoke a little weed. That's it. That's what I'm trying to say. Shit, you want to smoke with me?
I'm cool. I don't smoke all day, but I'm a long trip.
Oh, okay. I feel you. Nah. I ain't with none of that, though, OG. I ain't with none of that. But I definitely feel what you're saying, though. All right, have a good day, man. Yeah, love. Y'all fucking with the weed legalization?
Bruh,
that's crazy. You gonna act like you ain't hear me?
I got my music game.
Stop the cap.
Oh, I was gonna say, y'all fuck with the weed legalization? Yeah, y'all fuck with it? Okay, I'm just, damn, man. You supposed to be my homeboy. We brothers. We brothers, man.
Hey, come on, man. We supposed to be brothers.
You feel me? I'm just asking you a little question. It's all good, man. You was off that weed, huh? Little zone dog. You feel me?
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Hell yeah. Oh, good. I feel you. Off that little weed. That's it. Everybody got smoke. Hell yeah. I'm just trying to ask everybody if they trying to smoke with some weed. What's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, I'm good. You fuck with the weed legalization? Hell yeah. Yo, bro, that's what I'm saying. Everybody acting scary about the weed, like, you know what I'm saying? The shit legal now. They acting like the shit still, like, crack. They scared. Bro ass was scared as hell. Why was he acting like that? Y'all fucking with the weed legalization? Oh, bro, huh? They should have been did that shit. My bad. Yeah, you do look good. All y'all look good. All y'all look good.
Stop the cap.
Y'all have a good day. Y'all some beautiful black queens. Yep.
You're alive. Yeah, it's kind of stink.
Hell yeah, they did. But you know what I'm saying? We promoting the weed, so we spreading love. Nice. I can't put no hate by the weed, so I gotta love everybody. Oh, shit. Damn, that was probably for throwing some little, hey, look, nigga, that's karma. See, you can't talk bad about people. Shit like that happened instantly to you. You just gotta be nice, I'm telling you. You just gotta be rolling with the day, just roll with the punch. Somebody say something crazy to you, say something nice to them. They needed something nice if they saying something crazy. That's why they saying something crazy, because they ain't hear nothing nice all day. Think about that. So, shit. But let's go find some new people. I don't know, man. The block's getting dry. We need to hit a new block or something.
Yeah.
Finally see some real police. They patrolling, though. We ain't gonna get to ask them. Look, every block dry. I think we gotta go down. Well, we gotta go back down, huh?
Like.
Let's go back down the other way. See if we can catch some other people on the other side. Back on the other side of the road, man. She got a little crazy just a second ago back there. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of supporters of the weed, for sure. What's up, bro? You good? How you doing, man? Good day? Whoa, he's a fucking glitcher. Bro, he's glitching, bro. He was fucking NPC. That's the real definition of NPC right there. He was just glitching, bro. He was.
That's crazy.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. This is exactly why I'm trying to promote smoking this good weed. Because everybody want a trip nowadays. Be a fucking NPC, a crack smoker, something. I don't know. He either was a tweaker, looking normal, pretending to be somebody's dad, going home every day, like, low-key, like, kind of functioning tweaker. You know how they be still?
Yeah.
But, like, I don't know. That nigga.
He almost looked straight, huh? Yeah, the AirPod in.
Yeah. But that was how they get you. That's why they trick you like that. Like, oh, I ain't no NPC. Like, they try to act like normal people walking around and shit. What you doing, bro? I'm good. You fucking with the weed legalization? Hell yeah, huh? Find somebody who wants to try to smoke with me, man. Nobody want to smoke with me out here. It's crazy. Everybody think I'm trying to lace them or something. Like, I feel it, though. It's like Minneapolis, you feel me? motherfuckers be out here doing drugs and shit, so. But I ain't on that. Somebody gotta trust this fucking shit. We just finna find somebody that's gonna be willing to watch. So all of a sudden, there's gonna be somebody that's just gonna be willing to fucking do this shit. We just gotta keep on walking and just find their ass. And they just gonna be on it, bro. I know it. I just know it. Soon as we find them, I'm gonna be on it too. I'm gonna just be asking them so many questions. They gotta be a tweaker though, but they ass scared. They ass like probably not trying to get hit by no fentanyl or something. I think that's what it is. There's so much fentanyl going around. That shit crazy. Fuck fentanyl, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. That shit took a couple of the homies and shit, cousins. So I don't really fuck with that shit. I ain't gonna lie. I'm really weed heavy. I think weed is better than tobacco. I think weed is better than alcohol. I think weed is good for you. And I think everybody probably should smoke a little weed, even if you think it's like some crazy shit. Like sometimes when you just, maybe you don't need to smoke it. Maybe like, you know what I'm saying? You gotta find your other method. Everybody don't need to smoke weed, actually. I'm not saying that, because kids, I ain't promoting y'all to smoke no weed. That's one thing I ain't trying to do. Y'all still young right now, you know what I'm saying? Go to school, do your thing. You make your choices on what you want to do. But I think, you know what I'm saying, if you're a little stressed when you're older, and you know what I'm saying, you got some things you need to go through, smoke a little weed. You like weed, sir? Hey. Hey, how you doing? Do you like weed? No? I'm just asking you, man. I said, don't do that.
That's what he said?
Yeah, just don't do that. Oh, I'm like, what? How y'all doing today? Damn. It's a cold world out here, man. I'm telling you, bro. Hey. It's a cold world. Like, you can't talk to nobody. Like,
This is how you talk.
Hey, how y'all doing? Y'all a beautiful couple, man. Bro, what did I do to these people, bro? This is crazy. I feel like these are the voters against.
She
smelled the weed. She was trying to sleep, bro. Whoa. Okay.
That's crazy.
This is the percentage right here. We're on that avenue. That's why nobody want to talk to me. Even I can't even get one of their reactions. But we all see how they acting. So that's how they act about the weed. We already know. Hey, sir, how you doing today? You're doing well? You hear about all the news today? You didn't hear the news? Weed is legal in Minnesota. Huh? Yeah, it's pretty crazy. No, it's pretty wild, though. I mean,
no rules, regulations about it.
Yeah, I mean, shit, it's pretty easy to find, but you know what I'm saying, weed is legal. That's the biggest deal, though. That's the biggest part. Did you vote against it? Oh, you didn't vote for it or nothing? Oh, okay, okay. I think, wasn't there a ballot or something? I think there was. No? Oh, okay, one for the House. Okay, 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 you're right. Yeah, okay. I just wanted to ask you how you felt about it today. Huh?
Are you growing your own
house? Yeah, I got to. I got to get me a little plant in the house. I got to get at least one. Oh, you got four?
Legally, you can have four.
I just want to grow one and see if I can even grow it good. If I can't grow it good, I don't even want to grow no more. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah.
All right.
How you doing, man? Have a good day. Yeah, first person to actually talk to me. That's crazy. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's how you got to be. He was a nice person. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know why nobody want to talk to me. He was a nice person, though. I don't think he smoked weed. He said, big deal. Huh? Nah, he probably do smoke weed. He probably been smoking, huh?
Yeah.
That's probably why he actually talking like that.
He said, what news? And then he said, you can have four of them.
Yeah, oh, God. bro, he's growing at the crib already. You right, bro. Okay. How you doing, man? That boy already lit. She finna miss the bus. She finna miss it. Oh, no, they're going to wait for her. That'd be bogus if they just drove off on her on some Peter Parker shit.
Stop the bus!
That's me.
Hey, tell them to stop!
What's up, bro? You fucking with the weed legalization? Huh? You said what? You said if you can what?
I said definitely soon.
No, it's today.
Tomorrow.
Nah, they legalized it today. You know they legalized weed today?
Yeah, legalized it today.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah. But it's legalized, you
can
smoke up and down,
drink out. Yeah.
Two
ounces. It's alive, huh? Yeah. You fucking with it?
Nah, I do edible.
Oh, okay. You don't fuck with the weed, huh? Okay, I feel you, OG. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I'm doing it right now, you feel me? That's all I'm just saying. You ain't know? Oh, okay, you can't smoke right now, huh? Oh, you can smoke? Want to smoke? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man.
Appreciate you.
You feel me? For sure, man. I'm trying to come out here spread some love. You don't want to smoke with me, OG? For sure, for sure.
Yeah,
for sure, man. Nah, that's you. That's you. Yeah, you good, bro. I'm finna smoke with you. Yeah, I'm real. Nice to meet you. Yeah. What you do for a living? Tight shit. Yeah, I feel you. Yeah, it's... We all gotta find a path. Yeah, some good shit right there. That's what I'm telling you. Some good guys. Here, there's one for later. Yeah. Yeah, God bless you, bro. Let me smoke with you. I've been trying to find somebody to smoke with me all night. Nobody been trying to smoke with me. I was just, I just been trying to see.
Everybody,
yeah, everybody's scared. I don't know. They think I'm trying to lace them or something, but I ain't even on that. You feel me? Yeah, that's why I'm trying to promote the little weed legalization, trying to see who fucking with the weed and who not, you know what I'm saying?
God is good.
Yeah, God is good. Bless the plant, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. You fucking with the marijuana legalization?
What about it?
You know it's legal today.
Yeah, I know that.
You fucking with it? Do you like it? Do you think it's a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm up in the air. I don't really smoke that much.
You don't think? You don't have your own opinion?
Yeah.
He said, I'm from New York. I don't even know. Yeah, you said what?
I said, they give me the munchies, that's for sure.
Yeah, for sure. You from out here?
I'm from Milwaukee.
Wisconsin?
Yep.
Shit, what brought you out here? Yeah.
It's amazing
time shots. Yeah, facts. Yeah, the world is crazy, bro. Shit. You said you're at court?
Yeah, tomorrow.
What you got? Oh, okay. Damn, shit. How you getting there? You gotta take the bus or something?
Yep.
Yeah, I feel that.
Attention.
My name's Israel, man. Israel. Yeah, that's where my room is. Michael, nice to meet you, man. Yeah, God bless you too, man. Yeah. I'm just trying to come out here, find the good souls, you feel me, talk to somebody. You know what I'm saying? See how people feeling and shit, man. Just trying to get good people on a good path, and you know what I'm saying? Good heart. How you doing, man?
Oh, you say, these real fake ass niggas ain't about that bitch. Get him, man, about that nigga.
All right, OG.
Man, nigga, man, what up to me, man? What up, what do to me, man? Man, check this out, partner. Man, I got a machine drop for that ass, bro.
Hey. OG, you trying to smoke?
I got something to put it.
Go ahead, then. Man, they be like, yeah, he's snapping. Yeah, there's a filter in that, though, so it's going to end at a point. Just make sure. Yep, yep. Try to smoke clean and shit. Yeah. So what you got court for?
Fleeing the cops.
You said what?
Fleeing
the cops. In a car?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Type shit. How fast you was going? Damn. Hell yeah, you was on the highway? Or on a normal street?
I was on the highway.
Type shit. On the street for a little moment though, huh? Okay. Yeah. You ain't crash it, did you?
Oh, no, they impounded it.
Okay. You still got a chance to get it back, though. At least you can get it back. Yeah, yeah. You got to get it back, though. Shit. Why you was fleeing? That's the bigger question. Okay, nah, that's real.
Nah, Wisconsin, the edibles are illegal.
Yeah, everything illegal out there. They should, no tolerance.
256 grams of edibles and 666.
You trying to move out here once the Wisconsin shit done or what?
I got a place downtown where I hire grounds right now.
Yeah, that's cool. Shit, yeah, staying out here probably the best option, especially if, shit, it was just some edibles you had on you make you go 137. Shit, you ain't got a lot of me, though, bro. I ain't here to judge you. Nobody here is, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got their demons. Everybody got their situations. I done been in multiple situations, you feel me? But, you know what I'm saying? What matters is the future and what you going to make of it. And so you need to switch that around.
Yeah. I'm in the restaurant business 22 years.
What you do, like, serve or you cook? Okay. That's real. Hey, but you can get it back just like that, too. Yeah. The world is crazy. It works like that. It really works like that. You just got to, you know what I'm saying, go out there. You gotta want it, and you got to put the work in for it. It's not just going to come to you, but it does work like that. Anything is possible, you know? That's for sure. What's your plans if everything go good at court? No, I'm saying if everything does go good at court, what's your plan?
Look for a job.
Yeah.
I play over at Barrio, Tequila Bar.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be called back from there.
That's real. Just got to keep on going, apply, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, keep grinding. That's, yeah, that's real, bro. Shit, at least you're putting in the work, bro. A lot of people won't even do that, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people rather not do nothing, so. You know what I'm saying? You got, as long as you ain't going and doing something, but I think you're on the right path. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Definitely. It was good talking to you, though, man.
Yeah.
I'll live. Michael. Yep. All right. Yep. Enjoy that blood, man. Yep. Yep. Appreciate you, man. He was a good man, bro. It's crazy how many people like go through just a little situation. That's how you know. You never know what people be going through and shit. Like, what like brought somebody like to somewhere. He probably went through a lot more than just that, though. For real, I ain't gonna lie. I think he didn't want to say a lot of shit he probably did, but bro's probably just a good guy. He got a lot of shit got to deal with, though. Hopefully get to that court date. You know, he trying to get a job and shit. He get a job, they gonna come get him right away. But, hey, God bless his soul. Good man, good man. I had a good conversation with him. I fucked with him, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? That should be crazy. Like, you just come out and talk to somebody and just get a little feeling, you know what I'm saying? Just get a whole connection from somebody that you wouldn't even, like, even met before. It's just crazy, man. How you doing, man? See, a lot of people ain't even fuck with me. They like that. Can't even tell how you doing. Bro ass going off some shit. I done seen him walk around about like 6 times. He doing the same thing I'm doing, but ain't doing what I'm doing. All right, y'all, it's Big Rel here. We ended the video off. Today was a decent ass day. We talked with a few people. Got, you know what I'm saying, a few crazy looks at some people. Fuck you, that's how it is. You know what I'm saying? But we tried to spread some love, happiness, because today was weed day in Minnesota. Shout out to legalization. If you could like, comment, and subscribe, that'd be great. Let me know if you like this video. It was honestly just a little video. I came out here and wanted to get some content in for y'all. Try to be more active on the YouTube. Trying to make more of a statement. Make this thing happen for real for y'all. But if y'all like the video, let me know. My boy Levi also got a video today, so make sure you check his out. I'll put his link below in the description. I'll add him in the description there, so you'll be able to see what he's talking about. And from there, now I'm saying, just check us out and just make sure you stay in tune. He got a little prank that we did tonight type shit. So that's just pretty funny. Got a couple little clips on there. So y'all make sure y'all go check that out. All right. But until next time, you know what I'm saying? Y'all keep on burning. Big Ralph.